4-4. Mariota fakes, throws, incomplete. The wet ball may have resulted in that. What an interception! What a play on defense by Arizona!
Richardson. The ball comes off of the hands, and remember, this is an interception.
Oh.
Now, that left foot looked like it was inbounds by Scooby Wright. Let's watch the left foot. Unbelievable. The ball stays in, actually hits Addison. That foot is inbounds, and for the first time since over a year ago, Marcus Mariota has thrown an interception.